Hello, my name is Gregor Lawson. I am one of the founders and the marketing director for Morphsuits, basically this bad boy here. I started my business with £9,000 in 2009. 2 years on, I've got 13 e-commerce platforms, warehouses in 3 continents, 800,000 Facebook fans, and second year turnover of just under £5 million. When it comes to money, my motto is basically try and earn enough of it so you don't have to worry about it anymore. I'm not really interested in money. I'm interested in having a good life. And to me, that is having fun and being good to my friends and family, traveling, doing cool stuff. And I want to do all that without having to look at my bank account. The first money I ever earned was £6, age 14, working as a kitchen porter in Scotland. It was probably the most horrible job I've ever done, and it really taught me, you know, just how difficult it can be to earn money. Up until then, my parents had provided everything for me, and I just thought my dad got his money from somewhere and hadn't really looked into it, but it's really tough. The best piece of financial advice anyone's ever given me was from my Uncle Mike, who said, make great friends with your bank manager. Business is all about money, and banks are fundamental in making money, keeping money, and keeping the business ticking over. The stupidest purchase I've ever made, well, being Scottish, I'm naturally tight-fisted with short arms and deep pockets. So I'm generally pretty canny with my money, but I do have a soft spot for shoes, particularly shoes like in this New Year's sales and stuff. So some of the purchases I've made over the years are horrific, like leopard prints, silvers, things that understandably no one else wanted, but I rocked up there and said, £10, that's a bargain. I've only worn them a couple of times since. What's the best way to grab someone's attention? Well, as you can see from this suit, it's not that hard in a morph suit. However, what we always try and do is whenever we're trying to do a stunt or engage with someone, we try and think of how can we make it link into what Morph Suits is all about. And this is what I'd recommend you guys do with your idea. So it's not just some random crazy thing. It links into your idea, your business, your brand, your charity. An example of this recently on Morph Suits, we went forward for the Scottish Entrepreneur of the Year Awards, very grand. And there's this really glitzy dinner. Now everyone else is there in their black tie and their tux, looking very smart and a bit boring and a bit same. So while sticking to the dress code, we rocked up in these bad boys and basically stole the show and won the award. So it works on all ways. So the final top tip from me links into a saying we have on the Morphsuits business, which is feedback is a gift. When you have 800,000 fans on Facebook, you get a lot of feedback, good and bad. And I take all of it on board. And I encourage you guys to do the same because it will help improve your idea. And you know, the chances of if you listen to them once and you make a change, then they'll come back to you with more information, and that can only make your idea better.